So.
And then those triplets.
Okay. So the one off of, I guess you can learn this. That's for the E, A, D, G. There's also the little bridge bit where you go from D, you know, this would be. Then.
Wicked!